Hi, this is Captain Gilbert Kibe again, DG, or Director General of Kenya Civil Aviation Authority, or KCAA. Do you know the difference between Kenya Airports Authority and Kenya Civil Aviation Authority? Now, there is a huge distinct difference between the two. Kenya Airports Authority is the authority that owns and runs our airports in Kenya. Kenya Airport Authority also owns and runs all the government airstrips in this country. KCAA is the oversight agency over Kenya Airports Authority. That means we go and check and determine that all the requirements of safety, standards, recommended practices of the International Civil Aviation Organization rules and regulations are being performed well, they are operating in compliance with, so that we can show the world that Kenya's airports are running in an efficient, smooth, safe, and also secure. What do I mean by secure? I mean security, aviation security in particular. KCAA is the oversight agency for aviation security. Therefore, we always go and check every now and then that Kenya Airports Authority security screening services are running well and optimally. Everything to do with security concerning KAA, we oversee them to ensure that they are complying with all the standards. That is the distinction between KCAA and KAA. So remember, subscribe to this YouTube channel to learn more about aviation in this country.